Yeah, yo, I would show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids in a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta play the sums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were rogue. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones. Oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Just a place where all the travelling stops. A place to rest, lay in my nest before I'm hatching a plot. Seems easy but it's actually not. It's hard to function when the time zone's jumping like a jack in the box. Not the trials and tribulations of an average job, but more rewarding. Tour is exhausting but it's important, so I'm all in. And if home is truly where the heart is, then my heart's a moving target, cause I'll be daily departing. And I could write a book about the cities I've seen, but I'll be forever deeming London City supreme. Though I never pay attention to the postcode wars. Barely at home to check the post no more. Always on the move, I'm on the mission to deliver what they asked for. Looking at the past through the stickers on my passport. Circle the earth for whatever it's worth, but representing to the death of me the place I was born.
I kinda miss the days when we were rogue. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones. Oh, it's good to be home.
I'm a skeptic, there I said it. But I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic, cautious critic. But I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouths, but I don't feel their words. I find it hard to love because God, I love to hurt.
We have a really special occasion for you today. The opening game of the FUT Champions weekend in this league. And it's Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith waiting for all the action to unfold in such a short space of time.
Yep. Cannot wait for this weekend and the eyes of the world on this match. These players know if they perform well, they have the ability to attract even more talent, and it's going to be a fascinating few days.
This is the lineup, and shoots! Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Kroos. Bale. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And here it is with Raul. Real chance. Raul is definitely offside. And they've got a man out wide. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined.
Shot on! Referee has pointed for a corner. Delivered by Coutinho. Cleared away, well away from goal. Neatly intercepted. Daniele De Rossi. And here it is with Raul. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's one back. Daniele De Rossi.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns.
And now the shot! It's bounced back into play from the bar. Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you...
Good vision here. In on the goalkeeper. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Bale. Griezmann. Now it's Suarez. So it's Rijkaard, Lozano, and here it is with Raul. And it is Lozano. Daniele De Rossi.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Saw the goal and went for it. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Referee's given a corner. He's put in the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Raul. Bellotti. He's got the ball now, Rijkaard. De Rossi.
He's got his shot off now. A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Now, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Raul. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And here they are on the attack. It's given away. João Cancelo. Raul. Lozano. Not brushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Kroos. Luis Suarez. Griezmann. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Alexandro. Cleverly done. Put in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. Daniele De Rossi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Raul. Delivered into the box. Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Coutinho. Griezmann. Modric. With Griezmann. Griezmann! And the decision is a corner here.
Coutinho's corner.
Umtiti! Not the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Oh, listen to this crowd. It's anxious that their team doesn't take the foot off the gas here. It could have been level there.
We could be in. In with a chance. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Restarting at 2-0. Toni Kroos.
Luis Suarez.
Cut up! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner given. He's put in the corner. And they get it away. Modric.
Well, that's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence. Minutes already played. We're underway in the second half of the FUT Champions Weekend League opening game. Modric. Good interception. Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard. Belotti. Now, can he take them on? And here's the shot, struck the post here. Here's the chance, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Neatly intercepted. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Out into the wide areas now. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. And it is Lozano.
Daniele De Rossi.
And De Rossi only able to give the ball away, really. Kroos. That's a very good interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight. Here's a chance! That's a splendid stop from Jan Oblak.
What a striker, cannot believe it!
Corner coming up. Here comes the corner. Out in front of goal. The pressure to absorb high up the pitch. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. He could cross it now. This might be it! Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
And shoots! Well, they line up for the corner. Corner's taken. He wouldn't let the ball get past him on the line. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. The player who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball. Raul. Incisive pass. Real chance. And now the shot. Hit the post. He's got it away. Oh, he stopped him in the nick of time.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Poor on the ball. Belotti.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because we wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Gareth Bale's often used the wide areas to great effect. Modric, just a mistake really, he's not even asked too much of the opponent, it's just a mishit pass. We've given it straight to the opposition. Lovely, incisive pass. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Wants to hit it now. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Raul. Modric. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Gareth Bale. Luis Suarez tried to tackle here, and he's done that. A chance to break away now on the counter, in behind the defenders. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Jordi Alba, good work really to read the intention of the pass. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Luis Suarez. The shot's on! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Raul guided through. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Guiding it through. Well, the play's broken down now.
Daniele De Rossi.
Lozano, he could lay it off to the supporting player. Shots on here. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game, but nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. He's given it away.
Really? With Toni Kroos!
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
Taken by Griezmann. Bale! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
There it is, the final whistle.
Academy, I'm glad to be me.
Hi there, everybody. It's an important time in the FUT Champions Weekend League. We've got a vital game for you, and I'll describe it, I hope, to the best of my ability. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith.
Well, I've enjoyed watching our hosts play, and you'd expect them to be in a similar frame of mind. They knock the ball about so well. They do score goals. And if it all clicks, they're going to go up the world rankings after this match.
Now we can check.
And a goal!
Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Adrien Rabiot. Conte. Now Paul Pogba. Rabiot. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. He's got into three figures now with his team, 100th appearance today.
Yeah, I think he's happy here, and he'll be wanting to...
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Dembele. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Raul. Here's Alexandro. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
And it's Nesta.
And it is now Raul. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Slipping it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's in the clear. To the rescue, and how. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Raul. Raul! Oh, that's a fantastic goal. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Restarting at 2-0. Wonderful work with the ball then. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He's gone out for a throw. Dembele. Maybe the cross.
Depay!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Raul. And it is really in the clear now, in on goal. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player, to score like that. Important.
Big dreams.
It is the FUT Champions Weekend League that we're focusing on today. We being myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith.
Well, you're always in the shop window in this tournament, a worldwide audience, and you can enhance your reputation tenfold.
And here is the lineup for them today. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
And Ballack's on the ball. It's with De Bruyne. Made the tackle. And it is now Raul. Who's got the ball is Frank Rijkaard, and he loves having the ball. And they've spread it out wide here. Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. Lozano. Virgil van Dijk. Sterling. Pass from De Rossi is cut out here. Ronaldo, the shot's on! Really stretched to make the save, top class. It'll be a corner. And in it goes. Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Leroy Sané gets his cross in.
Oh, it was a cross that he got in quickly, and he didn't really control.
It's with De Rossi. Belotti. Held up by Ronaldo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lozano, and it is now Raul. That's a good spot by the defender. Now Ballack. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. And here it is with Raul. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He could cross it now. De Rossi saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. An incisive pass. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Daniele De Rossi. Good interception. Good vision here. Raul. Shot off. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender. Nesta. Now Koulibaly. Raul. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
He's got his shot off now.
Great hands. Threads it through.
It's a great run from Ronaldo to get in behind.
Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But he answered the call.
Sané could get the ball into the box now. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Ronaldo. Lozano. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Put into the middle. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. In quickly.
to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Sterling!
And they've cut it out.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Here's Sterling. Oh, he's cut that out. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Hit it well! That's a fine catch by the keeper.
Daniele De Rossi.
And it is now Raul.
De Rossi.
And here they are on the attack. The back heel doesn't come off. Held up by Ronaldo.
It's with De Bruyne. Sane.
We've given it straight to the opposition. And it is now Raul. Lozano. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Raul.
The referee has indicated
Frank
there
will
be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Came in with
time.
The challenge and the ball broke free.
It's with De Bruyne. Now Ballack.
Lala. Held up by Ronaldo. And it is Lozano. Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other.